This is Sonic, and you're watching JD Frank 20.
Yeah, you heard that right. The thumbnail does not lie, everybody. You know, because we're this close of getting to 1,000, I decided, you know what? I am in a good mood. I decided, you know what? Let's start doing giveaways. And yes, the thumbnail, obviously, you see things like gift cards, etc. And the first thing I want to give away, obviously, it's going to be Sonic Forces for the Nintendo Switch, because honestly, this thing is just basically collecting dust. I am not kidding, you know, like, I have not played this game in almost 2 years, well, the Switch version of the game, because the Let's Play you're seeing right now is from the PlayStation 4 version, so in the Switch version, it's aight, but it runs at 30 frames, and honestly, you know, there's no replayability, like I said. I mean, you already see me bash that fucking game, so that'll be basically the first game I'll be giving away in a giveaway. Now, obviously, what are the rules? Well, simple. But first of all, I really want to start doing the giveaways by the time we get close to 900 subscribers. But, here's the big but. Here are the rules to be eligible for the giveaway. Number one, you have to be active on the channel at all times. Meaning that you have to post a comment almost on every single video. Then you'll be eligible to be entered in the amazing wheel of fun. Well, I will spin the wheel randomly, entering everybody's name, and whatever name lands gets obviously the main prize, which would be, it all depends, it could be gift cards, it could be anything at this point, but our first prize obviously is going to be Sonic Forces for the Nintendo Switch. So, now you're probably wondering, do we have to comment on every single video? Well, you can, like, once, you know, the way it works is, once you leave your comment there, at the time of the video, you have to average at least 4 comments a week. Then after I see your 4th comment in the week, then I'll give you a confirmation that, okay, you're entering the wheel automatically, because I do reply to everybody's comments, so I am giving everybody a fair chance right here. So, it could be any video, it doesn't matter whether it's a Sonic video, a Mario video, a rant video, a Bayonetta 2 video, it doesn't matter. Just post a comment and be active most of the time, but just post a comment and just leave. Don't be one of those people, because I will automatically disqualify you if you do that. You have to be a little bit interactive, in a way, okay? Because that's the way I like to keep things going. Second of all, I have a huge project I want to show off in about the end of the month or something like that. Because I am working on a big project right now, and I want to show it off to everybody, and I'll get more into the details when we get close to that time. Other than that, you know, I honestly think, you know, this channel could hit 1,000 before the end of the year. Provided if all these, if the giveaways go great and all that, should be a lot of fun. So yes, spread the word, tell everybody that, yes, JD is giving away free stuff. Well, in a way, the way it's working is I'm giving away free items. But it's only going to be like once a month kind of thing for now. As we get closer to 1,000, it might be twice a month, things like that. We'll see how it goes. But yes, you know, I decided why not, you know. You know, I take this seriously, you know. Like, I upload like 5 videos a week for you. And at the end of the day, you know, I just want to give back to all the special thanks to everybody. So those are the rules. You have to at least average 4 comments a week, be active, and then after your 4th comment, I will automatically give you a confirmation that's saying, all right, you're entered in the wheel. And you'll know it's me because I'm the one posting the original comment. So I'll add a check mark for every single comment. Like if let's say, for example, the first video is on a Monday, and then by the time it's Sunday, and if it's your 4th whenever it's your 4th comment between that week, then you'll get the final check mark, and you'll get the star emoji, basically meaning that yes, you're entered into the wheel to be eligible for the prize. That's the way it's gonna work. I'll get more into those details in a future video. Other than that, I want to thank everybody and have a great day. All right, peace out.